from barely having sweat glands to how intelligent they are, here are 10 interesting facts you probably didn't know about dogs. Number 10. Puppies are born deaf and blind. Dogs go through a quicker gestation period than some other mammals, which allows them to birth their babies without certain senses like sight and hearing. Scientists believe this is due to the fact that by nature dogs are pack hunters, and that entails every pack member to chip in on hunting for food for the group, which includes the female even during her pregnancy. Scientists believe that over time, even before humans domesticated dogs, their bodies evolved to give birth faster in an effort to get the female back to helping the pack hunt as quickly as possible, due to the fact a pregnant dog cannot keep up with the rest of the pack in order to give aid in hunting. Though dogs' sense of smell, taste and touch is working when born, puppies go through a 2-3 week period to gain their sight and hearing, mainly due to the fact their ears and eyes are not fully developed to handle bright light, loud sounds and to help protect from dust and debris getting into their eyes. Number 9. Dogs only have sweat glands in their paws. While both dogs and us humans sweat, dogs sweat quite a bit differently from the way we do. While in our bodies we sweat to keep cool, dogs sweat for two distinct reasons. One reason is to keep cool, and the other reason is to help identify each other through their scent. This is due to dogs having two types of sweat glands, which are merocrine and apocrine. Apocrine sweat glands doesn't work to cool your dog off, but instead provide a unique chemical smell which is used to help identify each other, and merocrine sweat glands work to cool your dog's paws off. It's also a reason why dogs pant, as another way to help cool off in addition to showing a sign of happiness. Number 8. Dogs can interpret our fear of happiness with their sense of smell. Being that a dog's sense of smell is many, many times stronger than our own, it's no surprise that a dog can even sense some of our emotions based on the scent we give off during that time. According to studies conducted by a team of researchers led by Biagio Daniello of University of Naples, dogs have the ability to sense and mimic their owner's emotions of fear and happiness. The test was able to show that there's a particular signal or scent that is given off in our sweat when an emotion such as fear or happiness is triggered. Number 7. Dogs can be as smart as your 2-year-old. Why dogs are very intelligent animals in their own right? Did you know a dog can be as smart as a 2-year-old? Or at least they can understand about as many gestures and words as a 2-year-old can, which is about 250. Number 6. Dogs can hear high-pitched sounds up to 4 times better than humans. While dogs may be born with their ears closed, that doesn't stop their ears from developing to be much better at hearing than ours. Dogs can hear up noises 4 times further away than we can, and even hear twice as many sound frequencies as us. Researchers believe this comes from a hereditary trait that dogs carry from their wolf ancestors for hunting small prey like rodents that make small squeaky noises. Number 5. Bloodhound scent smell can be used as evidence in court. Now I know this one sounds very baffling, but yes, it's true, a bloodhound's sense of smell is so strong and accurate that it can be used in court as evidence, but I guess it's not big surprise when you find out they can scent trace over 125 miles and track a scent from over 300 hours ago. Number 4. Chow Chows and Shar Pei's have black tongues. Only 2 dog breeds are known to have all black tongues, the Chow Chow and the Shar Pei's. The reason for this is still unknown. Number 3. Dogs have 3 eyelids. Studies conducted by iHeartDogs found that dogs have a 3rd eyelid that is responsible for keeping the eye moist and helps shield from dirt called the haw or nictitating membrane. Number 2. About 30% of Dalmatians are deaf in one ear. According to the UFA, University's Federation of Animal Welfare, Dalmatians have a genetic defect caused by the extreme piebald gene. This causes the white color in their coats and the blue eyes in many Dalmatians and is associated with deafness in their ears. Number 1. The oldest dog breed in the world is the Saluki. This famous dog breed dates back to 329 BC and were pets for pharaohs in ancient Egypt. This dog currently holds the record in the Guinness Book of World Records for being the world's oldest dog breed. So there you have it, guys, 10 interesting facts about dog breeds. Are there any interesting facts that you know that weren't included in the video? If so, let us know in the comments, and be sure to leave a thumbs up if you like this video and subscribe to stay up to date to all the latest content we will have coming out. As always, thank you for watching and have a great day.